嗱，呢個 DYDX 啊，呢個 differentiation 咧有咩用咧？我計個 rate of change。咁我哋由 acceleration 開始啦。譬如呢個係 time， 你個 acceleration。個 acceleration 咧，當你係咁嘅平嘅 acceleration。咁如果我嗰個係 velocity 咧，呢個 velocity 咧，因為 acceleration 係咁，即係話 velocity 嗱 acceleration 呢個 a acceleration 嚇 a 係等於咩啊？係等於 dy over dt。啊，當我呢個係當我呢個 acceleration 嚇，咁即係咩啊？你即係話咧，你個 velocity 個 time against time 咧，個 slope 係 a 啦。啊，當呢個 a 嚇 acceleration 係嘛？即係話你不停會增加上去啦。好啦，咁如果喺嗰個 displacement 嗰度咧 ，displacement。S 咧個 distance travel 係睇 against time 係咩咧？因為你個 velocity 不斷增加嘛，咁我可能開頭喺呢度嘅時候，佢喺呢度係零啊，佢零嘅時候，佢個 distance 當喺呢度零啦，咁佢可能係一路咁樣越嚟越上啦，係嘛？因為個 slope 咧係越嚟越大啦。譬如我哋睇翻呢度。譬如呢一節大家都咁多嘅，佢嚟到呢度喎。如果喺呢節大家都咁多，個 slope 係咪細好多？呢個位同呢一個係咪細好多啊？呢個都係 delta t， 呢個都係 delta t， 係嘛？但係呢個 delta s 係咪大咗好多？係嘛 ？delta s 係咪大過 delta s 1？ 即係個 slope 有 increase 啊嘛，係嘛？咁呢個就係佢個 slope 啊 ，slope 佢個 t 嚟到呢度，佢 velocity 喺呢度啦。咁呢個 delta t over 唔係呢個 delta s over delta t 就係個 speed 啊嘛，就係 velocity 啊嘛，啱嘛？明唔明呢度先？我哋由呢度上面一路落翻落嚟。咁如果呢個 velocity 就等於 ds dt， 係咪？咁呢個就等於 dv dt。嗱，你要睇到一步步上嘅。呢個就係個 rate of change， 好多時嗰個 derivative 咧就係計嗰個 rate of change 嘅。呢一個其實就係呢個 rate of change of slope， 佢 rate of change of slope 就係一個 delta t 嘅時候，佢個 slope 就 a 啦。嗱，大家可以慢慢斟酌下呢、這個咁好多時咧，我哋計 physics 咧，或者計 engineering 咧，我哋計嗰個 acceleration 個 force。就係個 mass 乘個 acceleration 嘛，咁我哋好多時要用到呢個 derivative 㗎。